turmeric. But whereas in case of our area, the curcumin ratio is only 3.7. But whereas in case of Meghalaya, it is 8.7. It is highest in the country, I tell you. In our area also, we used to grow pepper, but only black pepper we used to grow there. But here, I think probably this is the only area we are able to find white pepper. We are going to get white pepper here also. So in case of tourism, in case of Ayurveda, many more opportunities are there. In that way also, seriously, we have to think about it.